the silver shell beach.
But you gotta have a resident permit.
This is nice for the residents.